We've had some memorable moments, and I'd like to invite them up right now, actually, so when you hear it, come right up here and form a straight line with them. Aidan Kane, Christine Young, Dylan Bedford, Fiona Conley, Jared Hammond, Grace Janon, Gary Cure, Maggie Ingram, Maggie O'Donnell, Megan McCarthy, Olivia Wright, Brian Conlon, Wade Reed, Will Van Gate, Winslow Waro, and Frank Wu. I want to take a very brief moment now to walk down memory lane, because we've had some memorable moments this year. These students got out in front of us and poured out a bit of their hearts for us. It's a very challenging thing to do, a very charitable thing to do. So let's see now if you can remember some of the things that they said. Because this group shared with us some important insights. For example, now for the cliche Disney Channel life lesson, high school is an extremely stressful 4 years, especially in the end. There's a quotation carved into a stone on the walkway near touching. Love the questions, live into the answers. I suddenly realized that I should never consider anything from only one perspective, my perspective. This group shared with us also some of their highs and some of their lows. Just like removing a band-aid, I thought to myself, fast hurts less than slow. I flipped the paper face up, 95, the highest grade in the class. As I continued waiting, a minivan drove down Manor House Road and stopped at the turnaround. Your mom's been in an accident. This group also shared with us some of their wisdom. The paradox is, the more we can just be ourselves instead of imitating others, the more we can forget ourselves and think of others. Don't think that love, to be true, has to be extraordinary. The small things from everyday life, the joy, the generosity, the little good things, the humility, the patience, Megan McCarthy. These things we do because they're routine, safe, they become a crutch. This group taught us also some fun facts, some of which I certainly didn't know. Try hard, noun, derogatory, a person who puts in excessive effort. I didn't get my ears pierced until the day before my 11th birthday. Until then, I had to make do with the bonds. Will Becky is a gym rat. Around here, I'm kind of a big deal, so enough of the introduction. Let's come to the chase. They shared with us their humor. Ever since third form year, I spent class meetings in the pit looking upwards at the prefects and sitting on their thrones. I was among three of the 20-man crew that passed a background check. The rest were kicked off the base for felony drunk assault. Winslow Long. Just as my Neanderthal progenitors had their hunting groups, just as Charlemagne had his paladins, I had. So for 16 Thursdays this year, we have come here into this church, next to the altar, in front of the tabernacle. We believe and hope in the presence of God. So what does our God make of all this, anyway? As I thought of all the talks we heard, all the life experience that they expressed, I was reminded of a prayer that maybe answers that question. Lord, you know me and search me. And of another, I tell him all my troubles. And of another, rejoice in the Lord. Again I say, rejoice. And maybe we can let that final verse serve as our closing prayer. Rejoice in the Lord. Again I say, rejoice. And let us offer one final round of applause for the speakers of the